My name is Shuichi Shibayama. I'm director of the UD brand and product at UD Trucks. I'm working for the UD Trucks since 1982. I started my career as a production engineer in Jakarta. The Kuzer project started in 2014. Kuzer has several unique features. First of all, it's a robust and strong chassis. Second, a roomy and comfortable cabin. Lastly, a new engine with sufficient power performance. We believe that these product features of the Kuzer will satisfy the need of our customer in Indonesia. We bought a number of the vehicles to Indonesia and tested running on the actual Indonesian road.
Saya rasa truk ini bagus, bisa bermuatan-muatan berat, sama naik turun gunung. Remnya bagus, naganya lebih bagus dari truk-truk yang lain.
To enter the light-duty truck market in Indonesia was our long-standing wish. Kuzer's quality meet Indonesian customer demand.
Today is a very big day for us in UD Truck Indonesia. With a very big step due to infrastructure, due to logistics, the biggest part of the market is light duty. So I think we have major opportunity on this one.
Oh, I'm very excited today because we got so many customers.
We just launched Kuzer. We never have in Indonesia a light duty UD Truck.
I believe this product should meet of the Indonesian customer and satisfy of the customer demand.
Kuzer embodies our UD heritage and design, incorporated across our range of products with the hexagon grille as the main design feature.
Bagus, kabinnya gagah, ini mah buat supir nyaman sekali.
Wah, ini bagus, mobilnya lebih panjang, ini stabil.
I'm very excited and proud about Kuzer. We believe that it will succeed by synergy with strong Astra support, same as before.